Is the Sony A6100 truly better than the A6000? Maybe it's actually time to pack up your A6100. The A6100 comes with these new features sitting above the older A6100. First, the A6100 sensor includes a front LSI chip that increases the processing capabilities 1.5 times faster according to Sony. The new camera also has an updated BIOS S processor. Secondly, the A6100 outputs 14-bit RAW and works with 16-bit image processing unlike the A6000. Also, the sensitivity range is slightly different. The A6100 works from ISO 100 to ISO 25600, while the A6100 goes up to 32,000 or 51,200 with extended values. In video mode, the A6100 only goes up to 12,800 ISO, whereas the A6100 can record up to 32,000 ISO. While the A6100 uses an older system that includes 198 phase and 25 contrast detection points, the A6100 features a 425-point hybrid autofocus system and a real-time human and animal eye autofocus. Mind you, this was the main selling point for the more expensive A6400. You now have this for a lesser amount. The A6100 can shoot 4K Ultra HD videos, but the A6100 can't. The A6100 can shoot better slow-mo, offering 120 frames per second at full HD with a full pixel readout of the sensor, while the A6100 masks out at 60 frames per second. The A6100 has an improved color science with natural color reproduction, especially in skin tones. Like all recent mirrorless cameras, the A6100 has an electronic shutter option that allows you to take pictures in complete silence. You can also take burst sequences up to 8 frames per second. The A6100 does not have this option. The A6100 has built-in intervalometer for shooting time lapses. No more spending a little cash to buy this feature via the Play Memories store. A 180-degree tilt-able LCD screen. I no longer have to use external monitor during vlogging. This will make my setup even more compact. The A6100 LCD screen includes touch sensitivity, mostly usable to select a focus point or start autofocus tracking on a subject. We get a 3.5 jack microphone input, so I don't have to always carry an external recorder during recording. Offers Bluetooth compatibility in addition to Wi-Fi. For all these great features, you can get it for $749 body only, whereas the A6100 sells for $548. Sparing $200 for these great features, I think is nothing to think twice. Tell me what you think in the comment section and hit the subscribe button if you haven't. Bye for now.